small ones out of the way. These bigger ones we are using to strengthen our muscles. These are steel iron, 1 kilogram, and this is a bag of sand, 1 kilogram. I wrap the sand in 2 plastic bags. You can do it more than 2. Now this is good for people that are trying to strengthen their muscle with not strong weights, because all of us are not strong. So you take it right in front of you, and I use the weight and the sand to show you that it is working the same way. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And from the side, it looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. From that, you can do anything between 50 and 100. You take 30 seconds break, and then you go on with the next exercise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And from the side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. As you can see, the bag is the same as the weight. Our next exercise, again, 30 seconds break to 1 minute. You go to the front and you do this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. From the side, it looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, 30 seconds to 1 minute break. Those who are more fit can continue. These trainings you can do between 50 and 100. Now I'm going to go to this one up here. 1, 2, keep it up next to your ear, not in front of your face. 7, 8, 9, 10. To the side, just to show you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Not here. Okay. Our next exercise, you lean forward and you go to the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And you go to the side and you go. 1, 2. As you can see, straight to the side, not this way, not this way. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is where your Uraken Uchi is working. 8, 9, 10. Also not this way. Well, then you are working on a different muscle. Okay. From there, you're going to go down on our backs. And we're going to use it for the chest muscle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You turn it to the side, it's going to look like this. 1, straight line, straight line, straight line. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You do this one between 50 and 100. Then you strengthen your punching muscles by punching straight up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. From the side, it's going to look like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That is it. You can also use other trainings from here. That's a little bit difficult, Then you can do this. Keeping your elbows still and just go up, up, up. It has the same as going here.